just got the new Grimace Shake. Doesn't really taste that bad.